Whenever I was diagnosed, I was just overwhelmed, devastated. Going to UAMS was a no-brainer. I was connected with just the right oncologist. That was amazing. The day I was told that I was in remission was absolutely the most remarkable, happy day of my life. I'm Jeannie Adams, and I am a 7-year survivor of lung cancer.